Hello and welcome to my virtual gallery. I built an Unreal Engine and today I will show you an update what I have done the last few times. In the 3D asset there is not much happened. I don't build any newer assets. I just update the light. As you see, and in the practice room there is no more assets too, but there will in the future there will come more. Now this is the drawing room. There are a few little changes. I resized the rooms a little bit and there are many more pictures. As you can see. So then the newest rooms I have done are drawings for others, where I have the art rates I done with my part on this side and on the other side the other artist's part. I have the information here. You also find links to the other artist's sites on the document in the folder you downloaded with the engine. With the game. Also I have my commissions on this side with the commission sheet and the three commissions I recently have done. And a little light show. And as for the art rates, you also find the links for the commissions I've done into the document I have in the folder. Next one, I also have built the first floor. Here I will display arts from other artists as well. At the moment it's pretty empty. There is not much to see. It's just one artist displaying here too. And I have put the frames on the side so you can see which frames I have to offer for you, as also for the icon and some information. I will link you in the document as well. And when you want to visit my gallery on your own, I have the media file link down below where you can download the gallery and play it yourself. So you can take your time and look at everything I have. If you want to, you can display your art on my first floor as well. The information about this is on my homepage or on my Patreon, which also are linked down in the description. So you can check it out and see what you want to. Thanks you for listening and have a nice day.